nothing to wrap them in but her apron, and it was thin. So she took her penknife, keen and sharp, and pierced it.
Thank you.